It's as though the word vagina itself is just so taboo.
I think some of the taboos are that women are not healthy or they're not clean.
And remember, with us black people, it's just not something you talk about with your elders, because discharge will be like, are you having sex?
Us as women would really like to have comfortable, open conversations about all the inner workings of the vagina.